I'm trying. Danny's leg is pinned. I need your help.
No one really knows.
Gonna tell that Mary about Uncle John. He claimed he has a misery.
Is everyone in? We need to go.
We're all here. Go. Holy. Baby. God's coming down through the hole. Fuck, more guys. We need to get the fuck out of here. Motherfuck! Cops are cutting off our escape route.
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Everybody, all right?
That was the craziest.
Shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
Watch it!
Stop, goddammit, stop! Fuck you, pig!
Hey, man, get off the phone. Right fucking now.
I will not be treated in such a manner.
Y'all keep an eye out. We're in some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. Listen, there's a grocery store on the backside of the cemetery. Can you get over there?
Yeah.
There'll be a car waiting at the loading dock. And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellie Sport.
We will. Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go.
Shut the fuck up, Georgie. We need to keep moving.
I'm
Before we lost sight of him, he said he'd meet us back at the house. Get in!
3-5, suspicious person and vehicle. Responding unit investigated.
They're right behind us!
Spotted in Tickfaw Harbor. Code 35, suspicious person and vehicle. Responding unit investigated.
Sleeping on a bed of titties. I don't care what it fucking costs.
Suspect sighted downtown. All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost.
They gone?
Yeah, man, they done. I knew we could pull it off. I knew it. We're rich. Fuck.
I'm robbing people with a six gun.
I fought the law, and the law can kiss my ass.
I fought the law and the law lost.
Hey, Lincoln, we should get going. The Padre doesn't seem too keen on the plan.
You don't need to worry about him.
I'd just hate to encounter any of that Catholic guilt I'm always hearing about.
He knows every low-life thing I've ever done and has never ratted me out. If I say we can trust him, we can trust him.
Fair enough. So you mind telling me what we're really doing?
I'm gonna kill Marcano and all the assholes who work for him.
Bullshit. If that's all you're after, you'd grab an XM-21, smear on some face paint, and they'd all be dead before dinner. And you sure as hell wouldn't need a TACOP center and all this other shit you've asked me for.
After I got back, Marcano offered me the hollow, said it was time for Sammy to retire. I told him no.
So you think what happened is your fault?
Hard to see it otherwise.
What do you think Sal was going to do? Host a little party for Sammy, maybe give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement? We both know there's only one way out of the life. And you still haven't answered my question.
I'm gonna take over the city, district by district. Marcano wanted me to run the hollow? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous.
Why the fuck wouldn't I be?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you got shot in the face?
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that isn't the fucking truth. One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket.
Yeah, kind of always assume that.
Just being diligent. The cops see you fighting Sal's goons. They're coming after you, every time.
We'll be right back.
Sure you don't need a ride?
Nah, man, I'm good.
I'll be at the motel. Come see me when you're ready.
Welcome home, son.
Now who wants to get shit-faced?
Hey, bullshit there are. This goes to peace.
I want you to run the hall.
What the fuck?
Talking about the temperature, neither. But it's that, too. This is a Hollow Speak. Tonight, we're talking about the Hollow.
Haven't the people down here heard about a little of these knuckleheads you're trying? What the ever-living hell is a chitterling?
You know the truth. We've been open more times than I care to count. As a community, the Hollow's still trying to fight back from that note. Make matters worse. We got new folks mixing around. Outsiders. But they ain't no benevolence in their heart. With them, they bring on their pain, heartbreak. But they doing more than that. They shattering spirit, damning soul. The actions are brazen and it'll be one outcome.
Heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did end Dr. King.
It's too easy. Too pat.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Now you struggle and you sweat and someone can take it all away just like that.
Hey there, brown sugar. You sure looking sweet today.
How'd it go out there?
Those Dixie cocksuckers when they...
Mom, me! How's that been, soldier boy?
Man, but I still can't shake it. She was my first Miss March 1960.
What's worse around here?
Where else would you be?
I'm waiting. Fuck him up.
Getting behind something.
I'll blow your head off.
Too many of us dying.
Shoot him from the side!
In position. Tell me when.
Dead!
We all want Dixie out of the hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother. Jackie? What the hell? Why are you driving around in a truck? What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.